China's got a monopoly on Asian politics, and everyone can Asian politics.
There was really last time, remember, Darling Harbour?